If happy ever after did exist, nobody would need a therapist. All these fucking hate crimes make me sick. I think it's time we just let people live.